Bruins break it out.
There goes one of them already. He goes right after Gretzky.
Right after him. 1:32 left. And let's see what will be called here. Well, Huskroft literally was double-teamed in the corner, knocked down, got up and immediately came after Grimson. We have 1:32 left here in the second period.
Back. In comes Grimson late with a high stick around the throat. He hasn't brought anything to the table, Grimson, whatsoever. He's just made two high sticking, an elbow on Hines and a high stick there. Really hasn't done much.
They go heavily to the corner. And one on Grimson hit Gruden. A brutal hit as Gruden was tangled up with Correa. Let's see what this is.
Wow, that's Grimson just trying to protect his franchise player. Really, Stu Grimson doesn't bring much else to the table.
Ducks 4, Bruins 2, back in a moment on Nesson.
Valuable property for the Mighty Ducks in the form of Paul Correa.
But he's still got to learn how to play hockey. I mean, you just can't. He's the one that grabbed the stick. All he did is just get a little cuff in the back. In comes Grimson. That should be intent to injure, 5-minute major. He was looking to hurt Gruden. Correa, that was nothing but two guys tussling. Paul could have handled that. That's no big deal. Grimson kind of made a fool of himself just running around like that for no need. Nobody took a cheap shot at their superstar.
Well, last night, Stu said at our game broadcast, yeah, and Todd Ewan had said off the air after morning practice, hey, guys, you're going to mess with our franchise, and we got to take care of business. And that's what Stu Grimson feels he's there for, and well, he's just doing his job.